Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Fallout 3. It's been a while since I've recorded any Fallout 3, so I'm really not sure what I was doing on the last episode. Sadly, as bad as that sounds. Based on being in Megaton, I think I'm here to sell some shit. To sell some stuff. Yeah, I got the right controller. God, that's weird. I've said it before and I'll say it again. Playing with no control freaks, after getting used to playing with control freaks, really messes with you. Maybe there's a thickness. They're about the same. Xbox One to the 360 controls about the same. I'd say it's...
So, how's the scavenging been?
I haven't been there yet.
Oh.
Let me see what you have
what
for
do you
sale.
Need?
Let's see what we got. Get rid of that. Whoa, she's got nothing. What in the world? I canceled transaction. Why don't she have anything? Can we repair my equipment at least? That we definitely need. Go ahead and get that repaired. Let me see what you have for sale now. Okay, that's better. Even though that's not a whole lot, and I've already filled you up there, lady. What kind of ammo does she... I don't really need... I'll take the shotgun shells. And then I'll give her two frag mines. And the sawed off. We'll call that good.
Good hunting!
Yeah, I guess so. I'll run out of here. This controller feels so small now. Like, control freaks I have are actually the Vortex, so they stick up in the air about an extra inch and a half from where the controller or thumbstick actually is, so these feel so weird being sunk. I feel like my thumbs are sinking back into something.
Now, before, if you do bother me, you better be damn near dead. Follow
I'll
my
bother
rule,
you whenever
I'll
I want.
I'll keep you patched up. I'll keep getting paid, and we'll get along just fine. Sure can.
Oh, hell, need about medical supplies.
Not quite as good as that vault stuff you're used to.
Kiss my booty. Give me that right away. Let's see what we got to sell first. Sell... How many hunting rifles? One... Two... Three... Four... Five... sell the cigarettes, all that, and we'll take the 38 apiece, so we can take about 5, I'm gonna guess. Yep, 5. Got anything else to sell to them? I think that's all. And that'll be good.
You done? Good.
Gotta go now. Bye-bye! Oh, God.
I wish there were more people like you in the world. I want you to have this. I hope it helps keep you safe.
Certainly. Thank you.
No, thank you.
I guess thank me then. Okay. We, my viewers, my great audience, let's see where we're heading. Come on, come on. You can load. I know we're going to Dickerson Tabernacle Church. But at this moment, I'm not sure where it's at. Because we're going to go pick up the Reservist rifle. Okay. Let's doesn't quite help me. Where's the big... So that's there. Crap. I'm trying to do it with this one-handed, so bear with me. This is what I'm looking at, isn't it? Oh my lord. It's about here. Well, all right then. So currently the plan is to go get the Reservist rifle, and then once we get 100 lockpicking, then we'll go and get the Victory rifle, and that'll be the extent of our sniper rifle upgrading. Because, I mean, there is no other upgrades to a sniper rifle. That's the... And actually, there's a I think what it is the Reservist rifle has better critical chance, but the Victory rifle gives you better critical damage, or a better critical multiplier. I think that's how they did that. What do we have? Oh, okay. Dude, that knocked him on his ass. Uh-oh. Apparently we sold the hunting rifle that was hotkeyed. Oh man, we should have dropped the fat man. Yeah. Nope, can't repair that yet. Nope. Sniper, you've been with me a long time, but you won't be with me much longer. Gotta put that away. La da 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 da. So, who all checked out my Fallout 4 theory video, huh? A lot of you did. What you guys think? I thought it was a pretty interesting idea, and it's—I think it's possible. I got 4 likes. I requested 5 to do the. He has no clue. There's a mole rat behind him. Oh, it's Airshot. Oh yeah, that's cool. Which also a thing that I've noticed from the trailer, there is the ability to cancel your bat's shot, which is a pretty good idea. Because I know there's plenty of times that like you'll shoot once and you'll see, oh, I'm not gonna hit him, so you wanna stop your next shots, which that should be. I think that's a way that I think they're fixing it in that way. so yeah, I'm actually, and then there's an execute critical. Only in VATS you can get a critical VATS shot. I'm not sure, but that's what it seems like. But Uh-oh. Come on, critical. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Phew! Yeah, got me. I don't do a lot of sneaking. It's oh my lord. Dog meat is under attack. Reload first. He shot over his arm to hit him in the head. That's pretty badass. You alright, dog meat? You good? You good boy? Alright, moving on. But yeah, mainly this whole episode right here is pretty much going to be going to get the Reservist rifle because, I mean, I'm having to walk all this way and I don't like all this. I don't know. It feels wrong to me to cut like portions of it out. Like that. That was a pretty cool cinematic to me. And if I had skipped it, if I'd skipped this walking part out, you wouldn't have gotten to seen it. I'll take the bullet from me.
Over here.
Are they evil? Why is there evil wastelanders?
There's more where that came
from. I'm not sure who to shoot first. Sorry about that. I was talking to my mother. I'm taking out multiple enemies while he's just fighting the one. He's still fighting it too. Wow. Yeah, like go fetch boy. Okay. Mini nuke. Speaking of mini nuke, has anybody picked up the anybody pre-ordered the Fallout anthology that comes in a mini nuke, and there's a freaking enemy over there. I just heard it. It sounded like a Yaogwai. I don't think I'm going to pick it up, just mainly for the fact that my computer couldn't run it correctly. I've thought several times about investing in like Fallout 3 or New Vegas on the computer, and I don't think I'm gonna do it because one, my computer wouldn't be able to run it right because I'm on a crappy laptop, and two, okay, I can't pick that, and two, I've played through this game so much, I don't know how much more I can play of it, and that sounds bad because this game is amazing, but I mean, once you beat it like 20 times, I mean, it gets kind of boring. Have I done everything possible? No, but have I done probably 75% of it? I'd like to say yes. That should be the church right there, I believe. I'm gonna swat this fly here in a minute. There's some kind of fly or miller in my room, and I'm about to swat it. It's starting to annoy me. Maybe that's not the church. Where's the church? Oh my lord, I'm still not there. Yep, this whole episode is gonna be me getting the sniper rifle. This is gonna be probably the most boring episode of the freaking Let's Play. Oh my lord. Oh, I almost missed it. I almost hit it. I just missed it. What is it with anytime I play Fallout 3 to record, there's always a bug in here. One part there was a spider on my wall, and now there's this miller thing flying around. I think there was a fly in another one. I mean, like, geez, bugs, leave me alone. Where'd he go? I saw the red dot. What's even pathetic is I have 19 sniper rounds. and I'm supposed to be a sniper. I hope you guys don't hate me for having to use the hunting rifle a lot, just mainly for the fact that I can't even find sniper ammo. And I think I'll find a decent amount of it maybe at frickin' frack or flickin' flack. I can't remember. I honestly can't remember. I think it's flickin' flack or frickin' flack. I'm not sure. I'm not 100% sure, but maybe there will be some sniper rifle ammo there that I can buy. Whoa! Time to tear me a new one. Oh, yeah, we'll see who wins that battle. Was there a critical shot? Because I hit a sneak attack critical too, and it did nothing. Yeah, okay. Okay, shot right through her head. This one ugly raider. Damn it. Switched up. Really? Really, was that necessary? He's already fallen. Oh, I'm dead. Bing. Just to pop his head off. I can honestly say that's never happened before. That was actually kind of odd. We'll take that. Is that a Nuka-Cola? First aid box. Okay, where's dog meat? He's just kind of disappeared. Ooh, mint tats. Okay. I guess he did disappear. That's crazy. Alright, how do I get out? Nope. Let me out. Let me out. Can I climb up this? Come on. You almost got it. Come on. Come on. Yes. 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 Success. We'll wait here and see if dog meat catches up. And he did. That's why. That's right, boys and girls. I don't think I'm in the right area. Have I even made it up there yet? Okay. I'm going around. Good lord. This is going to be almost a waste of an episode. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a fire hydrant. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm gonna. This episode will be a little bit shorter than the rest of them. Because, I mean, I haven't even got it now, and I'm about there, but I haven't got it yet. You know what? I'm gonna get it, and that'll be the end of the episode. Because I'm not too much further now. I think I can see it. Yeah, I can see the chapel right there. It's not too much further up there. Over the river and through the water, more like, over the rocks and through the wasteland to the Dickerson Tabernacle Church we go. No. 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 Get down. Alright. And you can get out of here. Come on, come on. Oh, I was wanting to knock it out. You stink, dog meat. I mean, come on. Oh, shit. Oh, how did I miss?
Oh!
Really? Twice in a row? He's not even aiming at me. He's just like shooting from the side.
Oh!
Oh my God! Is there two of them?
Oh!
Thank you. Oh my God. Phew. Oh wow, I'm kind of low in health. I'm really low in health. Ant-mate bloat. And we'll drink water, wash her all down. And drink a couple more stealth boys. Or not stealth boys, Nuka Colas. And a stem pack. We're good. For now. Scenic overlook. Not interested. Am I there yet? I'm almost there. Maybe I'm not almost there. Oh no, it's up there. Whew. We might get it, and we might hit under the 25-minute mark. I thought I heard a bear. You're not my president, Mr. Malcolm McDowell. But yeah, there it is. There it is. There it is. Oh, got the red dot already. Dickerson Tabernacle Chapel. I'm gonna sneak in here and shoot him from behind with our old sniper rifle. That off. Oh, I think we can hit it. Nope. I was wrong. I was really wrong. Want something done right, you do it yourself. What? Alright. Come on.
Thought hiding would save you? Oh! Where?
Right in the dick. Ba-ding! There it is. Reservist rifle. And there's the drifter. Get his. Ooh, that's some. Got some. Sniper ammo. Oasis Druid Hood. I won't use it, but I'll take it. I'll take the Oasis coordinates. I probably won't do that side quest, but there's always a chance. Take all these bottle caps. Vodka! Little bit of vodka there! Shotgun, combat shotgun. Hang in a metal box. Ooh, darts. Darts that I can't even remember where to get. Guns and bullets. Get the dart gun. Schematic anymore. Come on, here we go. Oh, more sniper ammo. I remember this. If you can, grab the box of detergent, move it out of the way, and boom, there's two stim packs there for you. Radix. And Radix. I believe that's all. So, just under the 25-minute mark. We'll sleep real quick. We have full health, full ammo. We'll go ahead and equip this. Repair those real quick. Get them out of my inventory. Right there, Reservist rifle. So it's got 30 damage. And the sniper rifle did 20. See, there's not much damage difference, but the Reservist rifle does have a 2 less magazine size, but the Reservist rifle has like times 4 critical hits or something like that. But as you see, it's pretty much the same thing. Oh, you can't do that. But yeah, pretty much the same thing. But, yep. We'll save real quick. That is all, ladies and gentlemen, for this part. I hope you enjoyed it, even though it was really slow, really boring, and it just kind of long and dragged out. But even through all that, we did complete the objective we set out for ourselves for this video. And all in all, you know, you just gotta do your goals, and that's the main priority. A comment question of the day, what kind of goals do you have? Whether it be like school, or completing a certain video game, or doing some kind of speed run, maybe. Just tell me a goal of yours down in the comment section below. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe, because next part will be coming out in just a couple days. I'm Vault Boy. As always, I'm Vault Boy, and you guys have a great day.